Joy Home Remedies brings you the 10 health foods you should never eat. There is a lot of confusion out there about which foods are healthy and which are not. I've compiled a list of foods that are considered healthy, yet they are anything but. Many are secret sugar bombs. They are foods that set your body into inflammation overdrive, foods that can throw your hormones into an unhealthy state, or they're tainted with seriously gross compounds. So, here are the health foods you should never eat if you want to avoid chronic disease. Number 1, breakfast cereals. Don't trust front-of-label packaging to figure out whether a cereal is truly healthy. You can find breakfast cereals with up to 10 different kinds of sugar in them. Not only is sugar toxic and a threat to healthy blood sugar levels, but it can also trigger overeating, lead to dangerous fat buildup around your liver, and cause accelerated aging. Opt for wholesome breakfast options such as plain oatmeal topped with fresh fruit, or sweetened with a little bit of raw honey. Number 2, margarine. Margarine used to be considered a healthy alternative to butter. Fortunately, most people have now realized that this is far from being true. Margarine is a highly processed pseudo-food that has been engineered to look and taste like butter. It is loaded with artificial ingredients, and is usually made with industrial vegetable oils that have been hydrogenated to make them more solid. This increases their trans fat content significantly. Choose butter, or ghee, from grass-fed cows, or try coconut oil. Number 3, agave nectar. Agave nectar is on almost every health food shelf, but it's anything but healthy. Agave has the highest fructose content of any commercial sweetener on the market. And remember, fructose is hard on the liver and puts our body into fat storage mode. When you need a little sweetness, use raw honey or some green stevia sparingly. Number 4, Atlantic salmon. Another health food you should never eat is farmed salmon. It's often called Atlantic salmon or just salmon. Researchers found dioxin levels in farm-raised salmon to be 11 times higher than those in wild salmon. The environmental pollutants are linked to cancer, organ damage and immune system dysfunction. Farmed salmon have also been treated with banned pesticides, another serious toxicity concern. Better options include Alaskan wild-caught salmon, Pacific sardines, or Atlantic mackerel. Number 5. Vegetable oils. Vegetable oils also fall onto the healthy foods you should never eat list. Hand in hand with margarine, vegetable oils like canola oil are highly inflammatory and not healthy at all. They are usually genetically modified, are partially hydrogenated and have been linked to birth defects, low birth weights, reduced growth, bone and tendon problems, learning disabilities, immune system impairment, diabetes, digestive disorders, obesity, heart disease, high cholesterol, atherosclerosis, liver problems, sexual dysfunction, skin reactions, sterility, vision reduction and cancer. That should be enough reasons for you not to consume this shit. Use healthier fats like butter, extra virgin olive oil, coconut oil or avocado oil instead. Number 6, rice flour. Gluten-free ingredients aren't always better for you, and some can actually make you gain weight. And rice flour falls on this list. This ingredient is commonly used in gluten-free processed foods. Nothing raises blood sugar higher than gluten-free junk carbohydrates, higher than even table sugar. It is awful for health and will completely shut down any hope of weight loss, often resulting in outright, sometimes outrageous weight gain and inflammation. There are indeed some food producers that have developed gluten-free and grain-free products that don't use junk carb ingredients and don't raise blood sugar and so are safe, but they remain in the minority. Better ingredients include coconut flour, as well as almond meal, among others. Number 7, non-dairy coffee creamer. The health benefits of coffee are pretty impressive, so don't go throwing them away by splashing non-dairy creamer in your morning joe. Fake creamers are full of hard-to-pronounce ingredients, including liver-damaging high-fructose corn syrup, inflammatory hydrogenated oils that would never exist in nature, and artificial flavors. Drink your coffee black, or if you want to add cream, opt for organic from grass-fed cows, or organic unsweetened coconut milk. Number 8, Sprouts. Sprouts have been the source of so many major food recalls that they're really not worth the risk. Be they beans or broccoli, alfalfa or pea, sprouts have been at the center of at least 55 outbreaks of foodborne illness, affecting more than 15,000 people over the last 20 years. Often, sprouts harbor salmonella, E. coli, or listeria. They're vulnerable to contamination because the seeds require moist, warm conditions in order to sprout, ideal conditions for bacteria to thrive and multiply in. Get the crunch of sprouts, without the added bacteria, by shredding cabbage or carrots onto your sandwiches. If you really enjoy the flavor of sprouts, cook them first, but watch out for cross-contamination. Number 9, Microwave Popcorn. Another one of the top health foods you should never eat is microwave popcorn. Filled with questionable ingredients, it is just not worth the convenience. The main problem? The microwavable bags are coated with non-stick chemicals that are linked to cancer. Another major concern is diacetyl. This fake butter flavoring compound actually causes serious lung disease when inhaled in large quantities. Next time you get that hankering for some popcorn, simply pop your own plain, organic popcorn kernels with some coconut oil or organic butter in a heavy, stainless steel pan. Number 10, Fruit Juice. Fruit juice is often assumed to be healthy, but this is a mistake. Many fruit juices are actually little more than fruit-flavored sugar water. It is true that the juice contains some antioxidants and vitamin C, but this must be weighed against the large amount of liquid sugar. In fact, fruit juice contains just as much sugar as a sugary drink like Coke, and sometimes even more. Now, there are some fruit juices that have been shown to have health benefits despite the sugar content, such as pomegranate juice and blueberry juice. However, these should be considered as supplements, not something you drink every day to quench thirst. Drink water instead. Remember, you are what you eat. So, choose your food wisely. Thanks for watching. If you think what you've learned in this video is useful, please slam that like button, and share it with your friends. For more videos like this, please subscribe.